What happened to Paige Renkoski? Paige Marie Renkoski, born February 2, 1960, was a substitute schoolteacher from Okemos, Michigan, who disappeared on May 24, 1990. She was last seen talking to two men on the shoulder of Interstate 96 near Fowlerville, Michigan. Her disappearance is one of Michigan's longest-running cold cases. What do you think? Post your comment below.